Days has been directed by Emily Davis.
I can't find the camera!
Mom, I can't start school with a zit on my face.
Oh, honey, you'll be fine. Everyone will have them.
What if they don't?
Betty!
It's middle school. There'll be a pizza face round every corner.
Mom!
Who is calling you a pizza face?
But I don't know anybody. How am I supposed to make friends with zits all over my face?
You've got one little perfectly ordinary pimple.
On
it, it might clear up my morning.
Really?
I used to do it all the time.
I found something better than the camera.
Middle school.
No problem.
New school.
I hate it.
What if nobody likes me?
New problems!
What if I don't fit in? I'm the new kid.
I hate being the new kid.
We're all new kids.
Middle school.
I can't wait. Leave all that kid stuff behind?
I miss kindergarten. I miss nap time.
I don't want to grow up so fast.
Finally, I get to grow up.
I hate being treated like a kid.
What's wrong with being a kid? Kids do fun things!
I've been waiting all summer for this.
Play video games, eat ice cream, run around the jungle gym.
I've cleaned up my clothes 100 times.
I have been warned! Don't go into the bathroom alone! Don't do it!
I can't wait to go to different classes.
I miss my old classroom.
I miss recess.
Shop, home ec, band.
I have to take band next year. What if I choose the wrong instrument? An instrument that makes me look bad.
Like what?
I don't know. The flute?
What's wrong with the flute?
Only girls play flutes.
Since when?
Since... forever?
I don't have to take shop, do I? They don't make girls take shop.
They don't make boys take home ec, do they?
Well, I can't wait to take shop. I'm dying to build stuff.
I love my new school. All my friends here, it's going to be great.
I hate where I live. Because of where I live, I have to go to a different middle school than all my friends. I don't know anyone, except Skinny Marie. Everyone at my old school hates Skinny Marie, and I know. I just know she's going to try to be my friend because we're the only ones who know each other. I hate it.
Finally, I'm not a little kid anymore. I love it.
This is it.
Have you noticed how everyone seems so much taller in middle school?
Uh-huh.
Everything seems bigger.
Look at that guy.
Larger.
He's got muscles.
And I am not a small person.
There's no way he's 12.
Some call me a giant.
He's got a mustache.
Last year, I scared the kindergarten kids to death.
Mustache?
To death!
What are you talking about?
Minutes in the spitballs were flying. The teacher was yelling. yelling, the chairs were screeching, the notes were passing, the words were whispering. And there I was, just trying to do my own thing. Is this what I have to look forward to all year? Is it so much to ask for 5 minutes of peace and quiet?
I don't know why I pick on some kids.
I want to be invisible.
I don't think about it.
I don't want to get in anyone's way.
They're just wrong.
I don't want to say the wrong thing.
They look wrong.
Look at someone the wrong way.
They act wrong.
Be in the wrong place at the wrong time.
They smell wrong, that's all.
The problem is, no matter what I do, it's wrong. I breathe wrong, and I'm still getting slammed into lockers, still getting things thrown at me at lunch, still getting picked at.
And that's the thing, they just take it. They never fight back.
It seems, the more I try not to be seen, the more they see, the more they go after me.
Which makes it all the more fun.
And I still can't figure out why, when all I want to be is invisible.
Oh, what?
Don't look. Don't look.
What?
There, don't look. Don't look.
What am I not looking at?
Joey Telson.
Oh.
Oh, what? What's wrong with Joey? You don't like Joey?
I don't know him.
You don't have to know him. Just look at him.
Can I?
Oh, why? Yeah.
Oh, what? He looks funny.
Funny? What do you mean, funny?
I don't know.
You're crazy. He's perfect.
So go talk to him.
What?
Go talk to him.
I can't.
I'll talk to him for you if you want.
This morning, I was scared, really scared. I didn't want to come to school. I didn't want to make new friends. I didn't want to do anything. But now, everyone said that the teachers would be mean and horrible, and they're not. Everyone said that the grade eights would push us around, and they didn't. Everyone said that now, school would be different and awful, but it's not so bad. It is different, but not so bad. Who knew? I can take it.
Is that it?
The last bell!
We made it?
We made